สวัสดีค่ะ very good evening and welcome to Thai PBS World Tonight I'm Nabunag
I'm Tulip Nak Somphop Lao
and today there are seven new COVID-19 deaths recorded today and that is considered the highest number so far for Thailand and that raised the national death toll to 117 most of the fatalities had underlying health conditions such as diabetes hypertension or heart diseases As for the death toll, the CCSA also compared the death toll figures from three virus outbreaks in Thailand. So in the first wave last year, it's 67 deaths recorded during that time, while for the second wave, 27 deaths were recorded. As for this wave, the third wave of COVID-19, it's already 23, and that's only in April.And Dr. Thuisin Wisanu Yotin, the CCSA spokesperson, explained that there are three main risk factors leading to large number of infections. Mainly one of them is the entertainment venues, casinos, and boxing rings. The other factor is from cramped communities and markets. And the other factor is they got infected from family members, including those with congenital diseases. And as we may have seen in recent days, most of the new fatalities all had underlying health conditions, whether it's diabetes, obesity, heart diseases, hypertension, or some cases had cancer as well. And apart from the new deaths today, 1,470 new COVID-19 infections have also been recorded today, with most of the new cases concentrating in the same cities, such as Bangkok, Chiang Mai, Chonburi, and Nonthaburi provinces.So the cumulative infections in the newest outbreak in April has increased to 19,250, while the cumulative infection since last year is now 48,113. So we